सुखबीर बादल जी।
स्पीकर सर, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माई पार्टी श्रोमणी अकाली दल, आई स्टैंड इन सपोर्ट ऑफ द बिल प्रेजेंटेड बाय द ऑनरेबल होम मिनिस्टर, स्क्रैपिंग आर्टिकल 370 एंड 35A। सर, बिफोर आई से एनीथिंग, आई लाइक टू गो बैक इन हिस्ट्री। व्हेन मुगल्स इन्वेडेड इंडिया, दे स्टार्टेड कन्वर्टिंग हिंदूज इन टू देयर रिलीजन। सर,
यस।
देन कश्मीरी पंडित्स केम टू आर नाइन्थ गुरु, गुरु तेग बहादुर साहब, एंड रिक्वेस्टेड हिम टू सेव देम। आर गुरु, नाइन्थ गुरु, गुरु तेग बहादुर साहब जी सैक्रिफाइज हिज लाइफ टू सेव द कश्मीरी पंडित्स एंड द हिंदू कम्युनिटी। सर, पंजाब इज अ नेबर ऑफ जम्मू कश्मीर। पंजाब हैज फेस्ड टेररिज्म बाय पाकिस्तान। वी हैव फेल्ट व्हाट हैज हैपेंड इन कश्मीर, वी हैव फेल्ट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर। फॉर 15 इयर्स द इकॉनमी ऑफ द पंजाब स्टेट वेंट डाउन, थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल वर किल्ड, लॉट ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम आर पार्टी लीडरशिप, आर प्रेसिडेंट वॉज ऑल्सो किल्ड। सर, ड्यूरिंग द ब्रिटिश टाइम एंड ड्यूरिंग पार्टीशन, द मैक्सिमम स्टेट विच सफर्ड वॉज पंजाब। सर, ड्यूरिंग द ब्रिटिश पार्टीशन टाइम, ब्रिटिश ट्राई टू कम आउट विद द थ्री नेशन फॉर्मूला, वन पाकिस्तान, देन दे वॉन्टेड टू क्रिएट अ सिक्स स्टेट एंड द थर्ड वन रेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया। The Sikh leadership that time clearly told them, we are part of India and we'll remain part of India. Sir, during the independence struggle, the maximum contribution and maximum sacrifices by people of Punjab and especially the Sikh community. Sir, I have data. British, when they were ruling India and independence struggle was going on, 121 freedom fighters were hanged by Britishers. 93 were Sikhs. 2,626 were awarded life imprisonment. 2,147 were Sikhs. We were 1.5% population, but we gave 90% sacrifice for this country. Sir, Shromni Akali Dal, which I represent, clearly stands for a strong federal setup. We believe in more powers to the state, but at the same time, we believe in a strong India and a united India. Sir, we stand for the protection of minorities. We represent minority community. We know what problems minorities face, what issues of the minorities are. So we've always fought and we always requested the governments, wherever any community in any state is a minority, their interests should be protected. Sir, now it comes to Article 370. So I, on the Article 370, by scrapping Article 370 and 35A, lot of protection has been given to the minorities now. Sir, minorities were suffering for the last few years. Sir, lot of members of the minority Sikh community has been approaching us. We even went in a delegation, Shromni Akali Dal, went and met the Home Minister that time, Rajnath Singh ji, the Home Minister. We even went to meet the Home Secretary and even Amit Bhai ji, Home Minister, present Home Minister, went and met him. Sir, what happened? During partition, when lot of minorities shifted from Pakistan to rest of India and J&K, in rest of India, they were given equal amount of property or they were given assets or some compensation was given. But people from Pak-occupied Kashmir or from Pakistan who migrated to Jammu Kashmir, till date they have not got any property rights or haven't been compensated for that. Sir, there are about thousands of families who have migrated. They have been meeting us regularly. We have been fighting the case and they have not got anything. But again, so when our delegation of our party met the Honorable Prime Minister and Home Minister, they immediately sanctioned 5.5 lakh rupees for each of the families. And sir, my only request is that Vadva Commission recommended 30 lakhs a family, which this amount is very little, and if this could be raised to 30 lakhs. So second issue, the minorities in Jammu Kashmir were feeling little depressed and suppressed. Why, sir? There was no minority commission in Jammu Kashmir. Minorities didn't have a say. Even, sir, Anand Marriage Act, which is a Sikh marriage act, which has been passed by every government in Jammu Kashmir, it has never been passed. We have been regularly requesting Jammu Kashmir government because of Article 370. They did not accept this, sir. Sir, even we are border of Punjab is border of Jammu Kashmir. Lot of people from residents of Jammu Kashmir have settled down in Punjab. They bought land in Punjab. They are doing business in Punjab. But people of Punjab can't go to Jammu Kashmir. They can't do any business there. So why should there be a discrimination? I also request, sir, there are certain other states also where people can't buy land. I think that act should be also changed. When you're always talking about one India, one nation, I think all states, so every citizen of India should be able to travel everywhere, buy property everywhere, or do business everywhere, wherever he wants. Sir, I don't want to take too much of time. You already conveyed to me that I have to stop. But I just want to say something, sir. I congratulate the Prime Minister and the Home Minister for such a bold decision. I feel they are capable of taking such strong decisions. People of Punjab have also suffered, have contributed maximum for this nation. We have provided maximum food grains to the nation. But we are the only state in the country. We don't have a capital. We are the only state in the country. We don't have our own high court. We are the only state where 80% of our waters have been taken away, sir. And we are the only religion, sir, where Indira Gandhi ordered attack on Golden Temple. Sir, till date we have not got justice. Thousands of Sikhs were massacred on the instructions of Rahul Gandhi ji at that time Prime Minister, and we did not get justice. Sir, Rajiv Gandhi, thousands of Sikhs were massacred, but we have not got justice. But whatever justice we got, the present Prime Minister got a justice. Certain Congress leaders who are responsible for massacre have been put behind bars, and we are sure that the present government will put all these leaders who are responsible for massacre of Sikhs behind bars. Then only we'll get justice. And I'm sure, sir, we have full faith in the present government. They will take all decisions. If they can scrap and take such a major decision, they will take decisions to save the people of Punjab and fulfill their decisions.